morning, last week we started with TLA 3 on TI 1 fourth semester about the different system of the aircraft. Today we are going in the hangar with TLA fourth semester. They are going to explore the last exposition for the third semester in TLA, and they are going to explore about the documentations. And the group is a start for the expositions today with the other groups. Thank you.
Okay, hello, good morning. My name is Juan Tenzanaria and my co-worker Coniteria. We're going to talk about aeronautical documentation. Okay, introduction. We're going to talk about how to understand and how to fill the different documentation that are important to do in the hangar. General objective. Now, what are the forms that are important, how to fill it, and what are the information that we need to know, and the important information that we can find in the different documents that are here. Okay, specifically.
How to find the important documents to identify of the aircraft different components.
Okay, the second objective is how to learn how to fill the different documents with the proper identification for the airplane and important information. Okay, first we are going to talk about the type certificate machine. That is a type certificate is issued by the same plane. Secondly, the important is airplane of what aircraft. It's important because this this document identifies the airplane. It's airworthiness. Okay, in the next section, we found the auxiliary power unit limits that are about temperature, about limits of our speed, all the information that is necessary to know about the maintenance, all the property related to the different documents that are important.
Going to the ATA entry
and identify which engine it is. For example, Connie, what another thing that is important? For example, how can I know if the auxiliary power unit has there, if she had a lot of difference in the dance movement? How can I know? That the ETA is so important for the technicians to know where is the subdivision for the airplane, to know where is the periodic inspections, for example, this ETA 5, limits and areas, that is ETA 6. That is so important for the technicians to know and identify where you are going to find this information, and that is so important to familiarize or to know what do you need to do in the aircraft. So, conclusion. The conclusion is that we learned the importance of our aeronautical documentation, that is too important, how to build the documents with this information. And of course, that is so important to identify what are the information before for them. It's a history and it's so important to have this information.